Hey, what's up? This is Craig. I'm going to watch some Final Fantasy 15 gameplay. Back when I did a reaction to the Final Fantasy remake they're doing, I said that 10 was the only one I've ever owned in the franchise. So I've mentioned that I've always been more into third-person games, open-world adventure games. And the fact that in 15, they've decided to go that route, it seems, and the action seems more flexible. That's one of the main reasons why I wanted to get it and check it out. Also, it looks great. I'm going to look at some footage, some gameplay footage of, I think this is a boss battle or something, so let's check it out. It looks so good, man. The graphics look so good in this game, man. So that's gonna be a boss battle, just a regular creature walking around. So I guess they're gonna kill it to eat. Yeah, that thing's really big. Pig in the face. You die? Damn, so one hit killed him. Wow. That's realistic. That is funny looking. Go to it. Dang. Get out of the way in time. Oh, he's summoning a beast. What's going on? Judgment vote. just for that, man. That summoning thing was just so sick. I gotta see what other beasts we can get. I don't even know if that was a beast though. I didn't kill it. One thing about the Final Fantasy games, man, the boss battles are so hard, man. Oh, I didn't see that coming. But it's good because it's challenging. It's not easy. Yeah!
eyes were still standing.
I know now. I know why the tales are told.
Heads up!
Man, I love what this game. I bet it's take a while to beat this game too, man. That was awesome. I love that. Just in general, I love just sci-fi, fantasy. I just love those type of games and movies. That was so enjoyable. I'm gonna really start doing some more gameplay footage. I always love looking at gameplay footage for different games I like and stuff. I'm gonna start doing some more of that. I can't wait to see what they do with the remake, but I gotta get this, man. This is just awesome. That's summoning, man. That summoning was so epic, man. I forgot all about that aspect of the games. I guess it takes a while for them to get there when you summon them, because every time you summon them, it took them a while, unless it's just that way with that specific summon. But who knows, man. Shiriko, that's the channel. I hope you don't mind me reacting to your video, man. Really enjoyed it. Keep up the good work. That was epic. This is Craig, that Craig. Comment, share, subscribe. Help me reach my goal of 1,000 subscribers. And always, stay on your grind.